Хадидже.
My arrest was undertaken solely for political reasons, because the President Adiv and his clique decided that to get rid of any criticism against them. So it was part of the oppressive actions against human rights activists, journalists, and NGO leaders.